Thank you. Lucia swoons and dies in the famous mad scene in which she relives her past tragedies and tragic experiences, but now imagines that she is with her lover, Edgardo, as they are about to consecrate their marriage before the altar. Here she is, bowing. Roberta Peters coming through the golden curtains as our Lucia in her white crepe nightgown with a trailing cardinal red velvet robe from the shoulders down her back. Now she's bowing with Nicola Moscona, the tutor Raimondo. Roberta Peters and Nicola Moscona. Here is Miss Peters once again. While bowing that time, Miss Peters motioned to Mr. Bennett, who played the flute obbligato for her. Once more, she comes forward.